Hi, I'm Dan Owen, and I'm here today to talk to you about soil-applied nutrition. With our soils in Western Canada becoming more and more deficient in essential nutrients like zinc, copper, boron, phosphate, we need to ensure that we're managing this problem a lot more proactively. To do this, we need to start earlier in our programs, and an opportunity to do this would be on our dry fertilizer using an impregnation product. This will allow us to give a nice uniform supply of nutrients that will be equally spaced throughout the seed row. But when we do this, we need to use 100% plant-available form of nutrition, such as a sulfate-type product. The disadvantage of using sulfates is that they can tie up in the soil very easily. So what we've done with this product is we've actually chelated the product to reduce the soil tie-up and keep the product available within the soil. The product we designed is MicroWrap. It's an easy-to-use, low-viscosity formulation. It's about 300 times lower viscosity than some of the alternative impregnation products on the market. As you can see from this video, the MicroWrap flows freely and fluidly into the beaker compared to the alternative product. If we want to enhance the MicroWrap, we can add Transit S to it that will give enhanced nutrient uptake, but also enhanced nutrient use availability. For more information on MicroWrap, please feel free to see our website. Thank you.